Audi e-tron Sportback concept.
Brand new Audi e-tron Sportback defines the next stage of automotive development. It shows the Audi's concept for future mobility. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Mark Fichter.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, the Audi e-tron Sportback concept. It's electrifying, it's absolutely emotional, and it's technology-driven masterpiece. With a power of 370 kilowatt and a range of more than 500 kilometers, it's our blueprint for our future electric battery electric vehicles at Audi. And I'm very proud to tell you already today that this is more than a show car. As a second e-tron derivative, we will launch the Sportback in 2019 on the market. The body style is a new interpretation of a Gran Turismo in a forward-looking manner. Simply, we put the Audi S7 roof on an SUV body. The result is an elegant coupe with significant quattro architecture. Please imagine the Audi e-tron on the road. From a big distance, you recognize that this is an e-tron because of the inverted single frame, which is placed in the dark surrounding. The side view is very powerful because of the very fast and sleek roofline, which is sitting on a very strong body with a very powerful muscle on the top of the rear and the front wheel. And this emphasizes quattro. This is my favorite perspective, the rear end. It's the highlight. The narrow cabin is sitting on a really wide body. It's underlined by an LED light band. And honestly, for me, this is super sexy. Ladies and gentlemen, we would not be Audi not giving our latest technology a striking expression. Our light solutions are, in fact, underline this fact in a stunning way. The LED matrix light units are able to communicate with us by projecting lights on the road. In the interior, illuminated surfaces are creating a fourth dimension inside the car. Like the virtual cockpit, the fully integrated displays in the architecture of the dashboard. Ladies and gentlemen, to be honest, I'm really looking forward to see the Audi e-tron Sportback driving on the road. And now I'd like to say thank you and like to hand over to my colleague Dietmar Foggenreiter.
下面有请奥迪股份公司市场销售董事
Please welcome to the stage Dr. Foggenreiter to the stage.
The technical features of this car are also super cool. The e-tron Sportback is really amazing. It has, as Mark said, 320 kilowatts and even in the boost function, more than 370 kilowatts. With one electric engine at the front and two electric engine at the back, it's realized a real quattro all-wheel drive. I'm really happy to see this car in 2019 already on the road, because this car is close to the serial production car. Already by the end of next year, its brother will go into the production, the Audi e-tron as an SUV. It will be a battery electric SUV and the first electric car in our core competition with everyday usability. It has a range of more than 500 kilometers, a unique driving experience and a great design. In 2020, ladies and gentlemen, we will offer the third premium electric car in the compact car segment. And starting in 2021, we will electrify one Audi model in each of our existing core series. Here in China, ladies and gentlemen, we will offer locally produced e-tron models in cooperation with our partner FAW Volkswagen. Plug-in hybrid as well.